Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Heading into the holiday weekend, it's going to be a beautiful one. Last year, our 4th of July weekend was much cooler and also soggier. We'll start off with some showers and thunderstorms the first half of the day Saturday, then lots of sun through the second half of the day with just a pop-up thunderstorm possible. Sunday will be sunny and warm, but not muggy, and sun and clouds for the holiday on Monday. Our big weather maker this weekend, that cold front back to our west as we head into Friday evening. By Saturday morning, that cold front is moving through with some showers and thunderstorms. So we remain quiet through Friday evening. After midnight, we'll start to get a couple of scattered showers and storms, more widespread as we head towards sunrise and right through about 10 o'clock or so in the morning. Then after 10, 11 o'clock, we're clearing out, but there could be a brief isolated shower storm that pops up during the afternoon hours. Very few and far between. So I would say keep your afternoon and evening outdoor plans. Just keep an ear to the sky for any rumbles of thunder. Sunday looking good as we head into Saturday evening. In fact, those dew points will be dropping, so it's not going to be nearly as muggy Saturday night, and that sets us up for a warm but not humid day on Sunday. And the 4th is looking good. Showers holding off until after the holiday weekend.